men be an example to all who challenge the peace of Rome.